I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse, where I've got a ton of rackets for you to look at this week. And these are light, speedy, spin-friendly rackets. First, I've got a set perfect for beginners, and then I've got a set of rackets perfect for improving intermediates, or if you're coming back to the game, say you've played tennis before and you're looking for a great racket, this second group's going to be for you. And also, if you're a beginner, but you're just really athletic, you played other sports, so you're in good shape, then you could jump straight in to these ones. But all of these great rackets, you really just can't go wrong with any of these rackets. Okay, first up, we've got from Yonex, the E-Zone 110. Beautiful playing racket. Love the cosmetic of this one too. It's a real looker out there on the court. And it's got a nice forgiving 110 square inch head size. That means 110 square inches of hitting surface. So you've got big sweet spot. You notice on Yonex rackets, the tip is kind of squared off, and that helps move the sweet spot up high into the string bed, so you get a very, very forgiving, easy to use racket here. It's light, it's fast, and again, big sweet spot on that one. Next up from Head, I've got this Boom Team L, and Head really nailed it with the Boom series. Great playing rackets. There's several in this series, and they all are really sweet, very comfortable rackets, good plush feel. Again, very forgiving. You'll notice it's flared up at the tip, so the sweet spot extends nicely, and you get a really forgiving hit out there. Super easy to come around the body too, so you can inject some pace and spin kind of at will on your stroke there. And all of these first segments of rackets are good if you take a bit more of a compact swing, or you're just looking to get into generating some head speed. These are a good way to go. Okay, next up from Barbell, I've got a Boost Drive here. And this is a nice, very light racket. 260 grams is the unstrung weight on this one. And so that is a very, very light racket. I would say the average is right around 300 grams. So very maneuverable racket. It's got some nice blend of power and control. And it's also at a killer price. So it comes pre-strung. You don't have to worry about picking a string. It's already done for you. If you just want a really nice playing racket at a great price, you just add to cart and you're good to go. Boost Drive, it will get you there. No problem. Okay, next up from Technofiber, I've got their TFX series of rackets. This is the 300 gram racket, but I recommend going a bit lighter, say down to 275 grams, so the TFX 275. And again, similar to the Boost and the Boom from Head, you've got a nice blend of power and control, some good maneuverability there, super easy, very spin friendly, and a nice crisp feel. So you're really going to be connected to where that ball is going once it leaves the racket. Great playing racket from Technofiber. And then last but certainly not least, in the beginner segment, we've got one of the Clash rackets here. And the Clash rackets offer a really unique feel. They're very soft and plush. So if you're looking for a very comfortable, very smooth sensation as you hit the ball, Clash is a great way to go. I'm a big fan of the cosmetics on these too. I love this red cosmetic, and this is the 100 UL version of the Clash, and looks great out on the court, and it feels great when you hit the ball too. Okay, let's jump into some more intermediate rackets, and again, we'll start with Yonex, and this time we've got another E-Zone, this one in the 98L, so we've gone down quite a bit in head size, and that's going to give you a bit more of a connected feel to the ball, a bit more control of where the ball is going when it leaves the strings, but it's not as powerful or as forgiving as the 110, so you've got to be a little bit more accurate when you make the shot, but in return, it's going to give you more accuracy on your shot. So that's a great racket too. Really nice, good feel for the ball. So you've got some power, but a lot of control right there. Another racket that is a great deal is this Prince Warrior 100. Super light and easy, again, to get around the body. Good access to spin. If you're adding a bit more tip speed to your strokes, this is a great way to do it. It's going to give you the control, allow you to swing fast, the ball stay in the court, and it'll open up nice angles once you start generating spin on your strokes and having fun. That's a great way to do it there with the Prince Warrior, and again at a great price point as well. Next up we have Solinco. Now Solinco really came to fame with their strings. This is one of their rackets. They're making great rackets. This is the Blackout 285. So again, we're below the 300 gram kind of threshold here. So it's nice, light, fast racket, super good access to spin. Nice crisp response as well. So you get on that volleys, you just line the strings up where you want the ball to go. It's going to get in and out of the string bed quickly and get off to the target. So that's a nice racket right there from Solinco. Jumping up a little bit in head size with Barbell Pure Strike 103, so 103 square inches here. Again, nice big hitting surface, going to big spin window, so you can really I take aggressive cut and a fine angle of the ball without catching the frame, and that'll help you add some spin to your shots. Light, fast, maneuverable racket, very comfortable as well for a strike, and that's the Strike 103. And then we'll finish up with a racket from Head, and this is the Speed Team. I'm a big fan of the Speeds. I use the Speed Pro. This one's in a lighter spec racket, and I really like these Speeds because they really do feel very plush when you hit the ball, but they've got some good power to them. They come through contact really nicely. I think you get a great blend of power, speed, spin on your shots right here, and that control and feel they're looking for. So it's really a do-it-all racket. I'm a big fan of the Speeds, as I said, and that's a great one right there from Head. All right, thanks for hanging with me. That's all I got for this week.